farmers around us here have no access to electricity, no access to clean cooking fuel, and no access to milling. So to mill their rice and groundnuts and maize, they have to drive miles away to Gulu. They have to pay for transport, they have to pay for storage and accommodation.
Mandulis is an electricity company that uniquely also provides agricultural value addition. Farmers bring us their crops and we turn this into higher value products. This alone doubles their income. We're trying to create a way of generating electricity that delivers value to the local communities in which we operate.
Now, we've come here so that we use the waste from all the farming around us to produce electricity through biomass gasification at each of these sites.
At the same time, that focus on biomass means we can not only generate electricity, but we end up with a byproduct, that biochar, which can be used to produce cooking fuel. Doing that means that we save nearly 1 million trees per annum. Technology is a thread that ties everything together. We combine the blockchain technology, AI, and Internet of Things to make sure that we can address critical bottlenecks that allows us to engage thousands of farmers. And the cost of settlement of electricity transactions go down significantly.
In a sense, energy is the center of entrepreneurship in the regions, and by providing these underserved areas with access to electricity, we're hoping that it won't just turn on a light, it'll turn on a movement towards improving people's lives in those regions.